Hi, I'm Amy, okay. And I'm with Leadership Torrance. That's through the Chamber of Commerce.
Okay.
And all of this food was our project for 2018, and we partnered with the Chamber of Commerce and many business owners in Torrance to collect all these food items, and we just sorted them, and we're now distributing them to the Volunteer Center
and
in Torrance.
And which three organizations were?
Yes, we're supporting three organizations: Volunteer Center of Torrance, Communities Child, Healthy Bag Program, and the Warrior Pantry for the El Camino College.
Oh, you gotta
so
love that.
We're going to be feeding children from preschool to college.
Which
so it's really cool.
So
yeah.
Yes,
look at all these hard workers.
They need to load.
Everybody smile. You're on candid camera.
Yes.
Yay. Yay, Leadership Torrance. We love the Torrance Chamber.
Are we still going back, guys? Do you need help with storage?
Are we good?
Box of bags.
We'll take bags.
There should be more boxes. How many boxes per agency?
Only
three.
Two of them are taken.
Okay.
Not Warrior Pantry already. You guys other ones.
Yeah.
So
but two for each.
It's like four. Four.
So the bags are
four. So how many? Do you know how many pounds it was?
How many pounds was it? We did not.
I don't know how many pounds.
How much would you say an average bag weighs? 25 pounds?
10 to 20.
So,
beautiful bags.
How many bags? Do you know how many bags?
We had over 500 bags.
Over 500 bags donated, but we, I think it was probably close to 1,000 pounds, couple thousand pounds.
So we just did
more
check
bags.
It's very similar to the
Healthy Bags
program.
Thank you, Leadership Torrance.
You're welcome.
Yay.